Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money? Nathan, up there. Pirate Bay.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming. Hey, look, another arrow over there. See another one of those arrows. You want to rejoin our little adventure? You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know. Follow the arrows, see where they go. Nathan? Over there, it's a ship! Oh, what's left of one. You know, taking the boat may be a tad faster.
What's this?
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Those arrows are like a pirate GPS or something. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Good sign. Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
In business.
Okay, hold on, man. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling and things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. And on the bright side, there's No one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Oh, look at that craftsmanship.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
We don't need that. You're already up here. Keep going.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then. Come!
out this way.
Thanks, Joe.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Drop.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way. Doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check it out.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
Look, pirate captain sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Really well made.
There we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.
Let's finish what we started, huh? Finish what we started.
they turn the symbols.
That'll help. Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Who's this Al-Basra character?
He was a Mughal. Soldiers of the
Mughal. What's teaming up with Abram?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the guns with his gunpowder cache.
Well, grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody. I fear some swordsman. Gotta get him into the lights. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
track how far off they are when they're flying.
Got it.
That's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
That's a long way down.
Oh, shit. Nathan!
That's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.